In today's video, we'll introduce three methods to factory reset your iPhone without passcode. Have you met this iPhone is disabled? And want to factory reset your iPhone? First, connect your iPhone to the computer with USB cable. Open PassFab iPhone Unlocker and select Unlock Lock Screen Passcode. Click Start and follow the instructions on the interface to put your device into recovery mode. Download the firmware. Click Start Unlock. Wait patiently and you'll get a factory reset iPhone. The second method is to use iTunes to restore your iPhone. Connect your iPhone to iTunes. Click the icon of your iPhone. Then select Restore iPhone. If you met difficulty to use iTunes, here comes the third method, erase your iPhone through iCloud. Sign into iCloud. Choose Find iPhone. Click All Devices and select the device you want to factory reset. Tap Erase iPhone and confirm. Thanks for watching.